early to join us at the launch event for the Genesis Coupe. We're very glad to have you here today. And I think we've got a really fun and informative day ahead for all of us. Just a couple of quick things before I ask Dave Zukowski and Derek Joyce to come up and speak, give you an idea real quickly of what's going to happen today. Derek and Dave will have about 30 to 35 minutes of their presentation. We'll open it up for Q&A. Then we'll leave to the cars, get paired up, head out to the track. We'll be at the track most of the day and plan to have you back here by 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon. Then we'll have a reception at 6, dinner at 7. Pretty typical to what we usually do at these events. A little bit different tonight than what you had last night. I think you're going to like it. And that's it in a nutshell. I want to introduce, or at least mention a few people who are here that I think can help you throughout the day. We've got two of our engineers who have come out from California, Dave Dutko and Wendell Collins are here. They'll help with any dynamic, suspension, chassis type questions you might have. Our director of quality, Barry Ratzlaff, has joined us today. It's dark, Barry's waving his hand in the back. Seek out these guys throughout the day because I know they can provide some helpful information to you. My boss and the Vice President of Communications, Chris Hosford, is with us. And anybody who looks like a walking M&M will help you with any kind of questions you might have logistically, that sort of thing. The presentation today will be put on a CD and we will be delivered to your rooms while we're at the track. So you don't need to take super careful notes today because you'll have everything that's going to take place here in just a minute on a CD for you. You got the press kits last night. So I think we've provided you with a lot of the information on what we're going to present today. So with that, I want to introduce our Vice President.